అందరికీ నమస్కారం. దిస్ మూవీ ఈజ్ వెరీ క్లోజ్ టు మై హార్ట్. ఐ ట్రై లిటిల్ బిట్ ఇన్ బిట్వీన్, బట్ ఐ హ్యావ్ టు స్పీక్ వాట్ ఐ ఫీల్. ఐ మెట్ మోహన్ బాబు గారు లాంగ్ టైమ్ బ్యాక్, అండ్ దెన్ ఐ హర్డ్ హిమ్ వన్స్ టాక్ అబౌట్ హిస్ లైఫ్ అండ్ I was just blown away. So dedicated, so hardworking, so full of life. He's an inspiration. Just to know him, just to meet him, he's an inspiration. Then one day, Mohan Babu Garu was on the set, and that was my last day of shoot. And he was just so full of life, like so, so full of life. And has this amazing sense of humor. We all were just laughing and just enjoying his presence. Sir, I'm extremely grateful that I'm part of one of your many films. And it's a pleasure to be part of your film. I met Madan Garu and Sarvesh when I was shooting for Santosham. And so it's a long association. they were camera assistant and photographers then. And so it's a nostalgia just to work with them, and there's so many memories, and they've seen me completely mad, and it was beautiful to work with you guys. Thank you for an amazing team, all the ADs, and thank you for everyone, my makeup men, Rajesh and Bhagya. Thank you for giving me memories which will stay with me forever. I met Vishnu also years ago. And I always, the first day I met him, I was teasing him on the set. How do you get this beautiful wife? She's so pretty. He's a dedicated father, husband. Every day, shooting Tharavata, he just wanted to go back home to be with his beautiful daughters. And that speaks volumes about a man. Very composed, calm, super hardworking. And it's extremely easy to work with him because he helps you a lot. So easy to react to whatever he's doing. He's so bang on, he's so there. It was wonderful doing that song with him. I had a great experience, thank you. All I have to say is that I think you guys are really blessed, you to have a father like him. Just to have someone so inspirational, just to be able to talk to a father, man like him, to see his work over the years. And this film, I was one day in the morning, I was troubling my director. I'm like, dude, I haven't seen any scene. I want to see something. So he showed me one scene which is a fight sequence in the jail, sir. And I was blown away. And it was not even properly edited. But I just saw it on a computer and I was blown away. So I'm just waiting to watch the film. I'm extremely happy, lucky, and blessed to be part of this film. Thank you for all the love. And please go watch it in the theaters. And thank you.